presented work together with Professor Meiner from Bologna. My talk is devoted to origin of porosity in solids. Its theme is different from Rayleigh and other problem, but here is a kinetic approach to problem. There is using stochastic models and effective and new methods of solution, which give us we will be sure that our solution of equation is correct. And here, let me note that aim of this works in calculation is different from other application. We are interested in prediction of cracks in object of cultural heritage, and new field of application computer simulation. And here I will be talking about silicon carbide, because this materials is very important for future. And here we have some result on porosity. You know point-wise radiation damaging in solids, but we take a problem with non-point and fluctuation based appearance of vacancy gas porous and microfluid micro voids. And I put first protection of cultural heritage, but my team is new composite materials with specified properties. And early I worked on materials for thermonuclear reactor and for material and damaging of metal mirrors in as non-destructive testing of cracks in the heritage frescoes substrate and other. And here my co-author asked that three new methods of scanning electron microscopy. Here is one, and infrared passive thermography for porosity. And there is a possibility to detect porosity in a very important cultural object from millimeter and up to nanometers. And I think that let us go to result which will be observed now. And here time period of calculation, some processes is very quick, and there is initial stage of phase transition. With phase transition is a porosity appearance in our materials. Here is pressure, temperature, and some flux of weakly soluble gases, xenon в данном случае, in this case. And here is him, which illustrate why one monomers inert gas appears in some clusters of gaseous, vacancy gaseous, and after them it appears some structure which leads to very harmful phenomena in materials. here I put some set of problem related with implantation ions. Ions is neutralized on the surface, and here we have two model of processes. At the first, we have clustering vacancy and gas, and second process, Brownian motion. In the latest, our cluster named blister. And blister and vacancy gaseous bubble, here will be shown, two kind of equation, Kolmogorov failure and Stein-Smoluchowski, and eta stochastic differential equation related with Markov random processes. The scheme show you stochastic molecular dynamic, which we used in this case. And here, fluctuation stage, previous, before first order phase transition. In this case, similar condensation vapor to drop of liquid. And here is a contrary, a poorer condensation, but condensation gas into solid. Nucleus and germs or initial material name Brownian particle. And so Brownian motion leads to alternating mass process and blister cluster formation before them. And we take possibility to include in this model chemical reaction. Let me shortly remind you Kolmogorov equation and in partial derivative, second order parabolic kind. And there is very important that this kind of equation is relate with eta stochastic equation. Idea eta put forward divided increment of process on drift determinate path and stochastic diffusion with Wiener equation, Wiener random process. And sense of coefficients. Here is a mathematical expectation and drift and diffusion and dispersion of this process. Existence solution of this equation and uniqueness of this solution is proved. And this base of our modeling, and here I shown relation between two kind of equation, one dimensional, but we can enlarge two and three. In our publication, we show that relation will be different. Next position, Kolmogorov equation, the base of my modeling, because Brownian motion with real diffusion coefficient and potential of interaction between defects, and here is Brownian motion approximation, and here is a model for clustering. Recently, academician Zeldovich put forward idea that process clusterization and initial stage of phase transition is a random random diffusion in fast space of sizes clusters. This good idea was used, and here diffusion, coefficient diffusion in fast space of sizes, and here is potential, similar potential interaction. Here is enthalpy, well known you from thermodynamic. And here this strange form related with Stratonovich approximation of eta, but I have not possibility to clarify it more. Model clusterization, here is fluctuation size of our cluster. I am input, outcome, and here, and process will be in solid, we take into account elastic lattice reaction and quality of elastic relation in the solids. Why? Next position, Einstein Smoluchowski equation. And here we have forces, and these forces will be discussed later. Here, mass of cluster, which we find in previous step, and boundary condition, periodical sense. Model of Gibbs free energy is follows, and here is chemical potential difference, surface tension of cluster, and here we have possibility to Raptor relation in solids, and difference mid-node and internode and other kind, and later I'll show why this quality realized. Next, because the diffusion is a very important model, and I must say about anything about diffusion into lattice. Here is a non-linear functional coefficients, and it's very important position for sense of computer simulation, because as you know, that operator Fokker-Planck equation is linear, but if we have a non-linear model of coefficient, we have quasi-linear problem, and Wiener stochastic process is a process with weak correlation. And here we have a new quality in science, kinetic equation. And here diffusion model, and also functional coefficient in Fokker-Planck equation. You know Einstein approximation of this model, traditional form, but here we changed this coefficient and the dispersion of coordinate in dispersion which realized on previous step of algorithm. Let me stop on potential interaction in the lattice, because you all molecular dynamic model used well-known Lennard-Jones potential and power approximation of interaction between object in molecular dynamic, which used Newtonian dynamics. Our potential relate with perturbation in vibration latest acoustic phonons. This kind of potential was derived using Feynman diagram and quasi-quantum approximation. And here some constant attract quality of lattice, which we used. It's a very complicated procedure in calculation. And here I put your attention on interaction through Friedel oscillation vibration, because we use metal and border with semiconductor. And this value I will show why compare. Potential of indirect elastic interaction accounts some possible interaction not only each other and collective character of this each other interaction, but all boundary and more big matter may be used. And here initial and the temperature and the dose of radiation, and here normalized non-dimensional value, and one cross section, has a different value. And during motion of boronian particle, we have some changes in character of potential. And next possibility, there was a cross section perpendicular to incident flux of ions, but next position, relief of potential and different from accounted lattice acoustic and Friedel and acoustic, only acoustic. Acoustic, it's present in all kind of materials, and here we have other treatment of result measurement potential in computer simulation. We have two kind of field of indirect elastic interaction. And here you can see flux from top, and here silicon carbon, and picture of defects in metal, which can be defanced. And here you can see that silicon carbon non-destructed, but all layer of metal was with and here is problem thin of this defense layer, and we relate. And after, if you remember that second position after time evolution of porosity creation, we have structure, self-organization of our this picture. I'll show more completely. Here is very important slide concerning Rosenbrock scheme of solution stochastic equation. Here is a stable and non-dependent from step of time, and good solution of stochastic equation, because Euler scheme is non-stable, and solution using Rosenbrock kind of approximation coincident only next several step of algorithm. This method well known Artemyev Averina, and Averina is co-author for me, and we are working together. And here you can see that force of indirect elastic interaction, and here enthalpy gradient on in fast space. And let me show why we have received some structure in our experiment. You can see that layered calculation space, and here formula for porosity, and here g, number of particle in clusters. Here is a mathematical expectation which was produced from non-equilibrium function distribution defects on sizes. And here I show some example of calculation where two layer, and here layer metal and top, and radiation and top, but here not silicon carbon, but silicon, because wall of the Bologna which near all materials from cultural cultural heritage. And later here is come back to silicon carbon, and here we have two temperature example of calculation porosity, and here the same temperature that the same example for, and here a new characteristic of our calculation. There is a volume distribution of stresses. All porosity has a Laplacian jump of pressure, and this jump of pressure with known dimension of pora, we recalculated two characteristic of stress. And I cannot put attention on temperature non-linearity, because in this computer experiment we find some non-linearity in porosity, in value of porosity in these materials. And now I show example of Gibbs free energy, and you can see that here is the common presentation vacancy and gas free Gibbs energy enthalpy of this process. And if you have only gases, there is no this occasion, and three line of Gibbs free energy presentation, you can see that cause of non-linearity in porosity in silicon carbon is here. Next picture show functional coefficient Gibbs energy. Here is super saturation is x constant, but here number particle in cluster here and here temperature, and here is some surface of equal value which used in calculation, and when we can see this function, you predict any behavior of processes. And here is supersaturation and size of cluster. Here is one of result of evolution, fluctuation and stable process. And here not averaged and real trajectories realization, and this brain of distribution function situated near this one occasion, but after development of stochastic evolution, we have other average size approximately 8 angstrom, and all calculation we put forward in number of particles value, but because and the assumption is round, and we have for complication on stress, I show formula where we have number of particle as mathematical expectation, and here coordinate of layer in a layered model of media, two layer metal and substrate, and here you can see, can remember that my micrometers is computational size, and here stress in 10 power 9 Pascal, and here averaged on X and Y. Here I show the stress development, this kind of stress calculated from distribution function on size and coordinate Brownian particle, the initial time, some boundary between layer. And here you scale of stresses is here. The white color is show because we use open physical system, and some parameters in constant flux of on radiation flux is constant, and here let me show porosity, stress, and here a new model with fractal distribution of boundary between layer, and here will be correlation function of distance, not percolation, but and conclusion I take that small supplement to kinetic theory of phase transition in a part of nucleus, nucleation in a solid. We have some work which will be presented at latest day on cluster formation. And here, latest publication on theory is applied numerical mathematics, and there is work with Professor Maina. He is a chief redactor, new journal City of Memory, devoted to problem risk in cultural cultural heritage prediction. Thank you for attention.
Mm-hmm.
Dinner.